How's it going? What do you mean?
Why did you call me a loser?
I thought we were best friends.
What? When did I call you that?
You said, you loser!
For what?
For losing the race.
What do you mean? I got first place!
Oh, it wasn't you.
You were fourth?
Yeah.
Aw, it's okay. Ouch! Whoa, are you okay? Whoa, that is a big cast.
Well, yeah, I know.
Is that why you tripped and fell?
Well, yeah, what else would you expect?
Well, I'm really sorry. She looks a lot similar to me.
Your sister?
Unfortunately, yes, she is my sister.
Oh, I'm never gonna race.
It's okay. Besides, I hear after that tragic accident, there's gonna be a jumping contest.
Really?
Yeah, but problem is, it's literally in 1 week.
But my leg's broken. That means I can't jump.
It would have to be a miracle for you to jump.
I'm really sorry.
No, it's okay. It wasn't your fault.
I should have helped you besides winning. Winning a stupid trophy? Who cares?
And literally $500. That may be a lot for a kid, but you know.
Sort of, you know. Well,
I have to go. I'm gonna be late for supper.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
What is covered?
Sweet.
Perfect. Now I'll have luck and I'll win that, and hopefully my leg will be fixed.
Beautiful flowers.
Hey! Where is it? Where is it? That was the only thing that was really keeping customers in.
My flower is gorgeous.
Oh my gosh! Well, hopefully business will go well.
Gotta get that torso.
Mom, you're coming to bed?
Yes, William.
Well, my, what happened to your leg?
Oh, this, nothing, just a trip.
Well, now, were you racing when you did this?
Yes.
Let's get back inside.
Come on, it's time to go to bed.
Okay, Mom.
Oh my God! Not again!